Almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. Whew. Never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style he called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear, for he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens, and he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides. Need warmth, Soon.
By the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll pass the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
Different climber wrote this. How many have tried to reach the top? So cold. Soon. Soon. Need a fire soon. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the way of the flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift, offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomara. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the way of the flame.
Now to duel Betomara and learn its technique.
He's on foot.
Traitor, I'll take your head.
Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you.
Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The way of the flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai.
Safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.
쟨 네게 뭐 했어?
내 군벨.
쟨네 갈리.
Of the mighty Khan. What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
It's not loud. Can't feel a thing.
Still.
Free at last.
Go. Be well.
Small boat. Middle of the night.
Help me!
You'll be free soon.
I'd given up hope before you came.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
The equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Feels like we should be free. We're not.
가르고, 에?
Lord Sakai.
Go. Be well.
Die here.
Be careful up there.
For a moment, I thought you were Gosaku himself. Please, take this key. He'd be grateful if you donned his armor. I heard
지하로.
You're safe now.
A ghost saved us.
Dear beast passenger.
Lord Sakai, you have my thanks.
Go, and stay safe.
Negi yung harsinta, ha?
Humalak.
Someone!
You're going to be all right.
We owe you our lives. Take this key to Gosaku's armor. Put it to good use.
Have you ever seen the armor yourself?
We'd never dare look, my lord. We were to keep it safe for someone like you.
Thank you. feared you. And huge fish. Go. Be well.
Always remember you.
Go and stay safe.
My lord, the Mongols seek the armor of a hero named Gosaku. Please take this key to it. You deserve to wear it.
I won't let the Mongols come near Gosaku's legacy.
Thank you. 내게 못 써.
Saved us.
Did they find your key to Gosaku's armor?
They could have the key for all I care. Gosaku is a hero from a children's story.
You don't believe the armor exists?
Not at all. Take our key and see for yourself, my lord.
That's the last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Nakashima.
Let's go!
Stop. Its power firsthand. Sturdy, surprisingly light.